Hello. Hope everyone is having a wonderful eve for today. I just found a video on YouTube that I wanted to share. I live in Cape Medic, Maine, which is near the Center for Wildlife. I actually live an eighth of a mile down the road from the Center for Wildlife. It's a wonderful nonprofit organization, and I just found the most touching video about it online. So I'm going to put the link in the description, whichever site it's on, and check it out. And then I'll also put their website in the description too. You should really check them out. If you find a picture you like or something, make a donation, or even just emailing to say I love what you're doing. It's a great thing. Anyway, the video will tell you more about that. But one of the great programs that they have going on is the Adopt a Raptor. What you do is you really buy a raptor. You pay a certain amount of money for a certain kind of raptor. You get a picture about them, you get a description about them, you get all sorts of stickers, and you get a whole booklet about them. And your donation, when you buy this raptor, will feed them. It will feed them, it will help them, it will house them. It will help them tremendously. So, in the spirit of holidays like Easter, head on over there and check out their website. It's a great deal. And if you live around Southern Maine or Southern New Hampshire or Northern Mass or whatever, check out their activities that they have going on. There's a lot of great things that they do. And I wanted to pass that on. Have a great Easter. Eat lots of Cadbury eggs today. It's the day for it.